So we've had the lost skeleton of Cadavra, and we've also had the lost skeleton returns again. Now Larry Blamire is back with Dark and Stormy Night. Here we go again. Lost Skeleton was a huge success to whoever watched it, loved it, with its callback to 50s B-movies, and its sequel, if not a little overindulgent, was along the same vein. Now he's back with Dark and Stormy Night. It takes a different path, focusing on more 30s, 40s theatre and Renaissance cinema of that time, but still relying a lot on wordplay.
Jack Tugden's gone too. Maybe they're in cahoots.
I hope so, if they're out in this weather.
I'm Inspector Riley.
Hi, Inspector Riley. Most, if not all, the original cast return playing different roles, so it's a bit more like Spot the Dude from the other film. Some of the jokes are alright, it just feels like the whole film is just a touch too long, especially when you can predict the jokes that are coming.
Sorry, but before you put Burling out for however long, I'd like to ask him one question. Have you the letter?
Have I the letter? Have you the letter?
Have I the letter? No, have you the letter?
Have I the letter? Have you the letter?
Now, see here, don't do that. Just answer my question. Have you the letter?
Have I the letter? Have you the letter?
Have I the letter? No, have you the letter?
Have I the letter? Have you the letter?
No, stop it! Stop it, I say! Do you see what he's doing? I'm answering his question, but he's not answering mine at all. Doesn't seem quite cricket, does it?
Sorry, old boy. Don't know what came over me. Try again, there's a lad.
Have you the letter?
Have I the letter? Have you the letter?
Have I the letter? No, have you the letter?
Have I the letter? Have you the letter?
Oh, blazes, give him the blinking poison.
Well, all right. I just hope it's not